I know what I'm talking about. See, but ladies, I'm gonna be honest with you. I understand you guys. I really do. I understand you guys. Your biggest fear is not being fun. You don't ever want your man to think that you're not fun. That's why you're always looking for validation. Always. You're always looking for validation. Babe, I'm fun, right? Huh? Babe, look, remember, right? Remember that time? Remember, jump shot. Remember I was like, ah, in your face. Ah. Michael Jordan, ah. Remember? No? See, that's why men, we try to make you feel fun. That's why we listen to your stories. To be honest, I can't stand when women tell stories. I hate it. It makes my balls itch. I hate it. I swear to you, man, it's just a bunch of words with no plot, no middle, no ending. And it's always angry. Why are all your stories so angry? Everything about work is mean. How come nothing good ever happens at work? It's always bad. Babe, let me tell you about this bitch, Sabrina, at the office today. Okay, first of all, she comes in the office with white stockings on and black shoes. Excuse me, bitch, Labor Day is over, huh? Excuse me. Boop. Thank you. Backspace, delete that. Then y'all start talking about problems going on in the office. We don't fucking know. Let me tell you what she did, babe. She come to me talking about, can you go print this out the fax machine? No, I am an executive administrative assistant, not your assistant. We gotta act like we know what's going on. What?
She told you to print it out the fax machine. No, she didn't. That bitch is crazy. Not my baby. Thank you.
Then y'all turn into the computers. Thank you. I told the bitch, boop, backspace. No, LOL, RTO, FMAO. Thank you. Delete that. MTFO, MOFOHS. What the fuck did you just say? Get the fuck out of my face is what I said. We can't curse in the office, baby. Okay.